Well, it's day two of married life and our first day of the honeymoon. So, Mrs. Norrie, how are you feeling?
Tired. Excited.
And excited. Well, we're on a cruise today, so enjoy the highlights of this episode and we'll catch you a little bit later on.
The toilet at the back, should anyone need it, I'd recommend the bullet points only, as it's a dry pan. Please don't confuse a toilet door with the one down the steps with a big red handle. If you open that one, you will need the toilet afterwards. Any second now, you'll see your ship just hiding behind that big building.
Your ship is a wonderful place to explore, but just remember we're on the sea, so it's always good to keep one hand free to use the handrail. And if you're opening a door leading to the deck, just be careful it doesn't go shut unexpectedly. They're pretty heavy. Now, being up on deck is part of what cruising's all about. Dungeons and deck chairs, which are much safer and a whole lot comfortable.
Look at that. Jojo. Just a quick look into the room.
There are phones all over the ship, including your cabin. I'm now going to give you my best bit of health advice.
See, musical extravagance.
Good morning, Mrs. Norrie.
Morning.
What have we done so far this morning?
Breakfast. Food.
That's one thing about this ship. There's lots of places to eat and lots to eat. Sea day today. I'll show you a bit more on the ship a bit later on.
Yeah.
best gambler in the world, but I've locked out with £20. That's what I started with. Winner, winner. Well, it's day four of our honeymoon, day three of the cruise, and we're now in Gijon, a lovely coastal town, and we're going to go exploring. So if you'd like to follow me. So we're here in Bilbao, we just got the coach in, just having a nice cheeky latte. Very nice.
It's 24 degrees, it's very warm. We need more beer.
Anyway, we'll catch you a little bit later on. And good morning, welcome to La Coruña. It's a lovely port and we're hoping to do a bit of shopping and maybe even go and see the cathedral. Anyway, if you follow me, we'll show you what's going on around here. Thank you.
Now we're leaving Guernsey, back to the boat.
Jo, this is the last day of our cruise. How are you feeling? Me too. I'm feeling a little bit sad. It's been an amazing week and we're just walking down the longest corridor in history, which does remind me of The Shining. Anyway, this is us signing off until tomorrow.
Something about people.